Welcome to the Windows Club. If the Excel toolbar is not working on your computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to reset the toolbar settings. It is easy. Open Microsoft Excel, click on File, select Options, go to Customize Ribbon. You'll find this option for reset next to customizations. Click on it and select reset all customizations. Click on yes, then click on OK to save the settings. Mostly this should help, but if it doesn't, then you can rename the corrupt toolbar file. This can be done as follows. Copy this path from solution number 2 in the original article. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. Paste this command here and hit enter. Now you'll find this file named excel15.xlb or excel.xlb. Right click on it, rename it, and simply add the word old next to it. Hit enter. If this doesn't help either, then you can try troubleshooting Excel in the safe mode. I will close Excel. Now press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command excel.exe space forward slash save and hit enter. This will open Microsoft Excel in the safe mode. Now click on File, select Options, go to Add-ins, change Manage to COM Add-ins, click on Go, select a certain add-in, click on Remove, select OK, and then remove all of these add-ins one by one. The next solution will be to repair Microsoft Excel. This can be done as follows. Right click on the start button, select settings on the menu, go to the apps tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select installed apps. Now wait till the list loads. After this, scroll down to Microsoft Office. If you do not find it, then you might be having Microsoft 365. Click on this, select modify. After you click on modify, you'll get two options. One is for quick repair, one is for online repair. Select online repair and then click on repair. After that, when you click on repair once again, it will initiate the repairing process. The last solution will be to troubleshoot in the clean boot state. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter to open the system configuration window. Go to the services tab, check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. If any other service is checked, please click on disable all. Finally click on apply and then on OK to save the settings, and then you can click on restart to reboot your system in the clean boot state. After that, you can check for the troublesome program through the hit and trial method. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.